Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Astronomers done a great work. Astronomers identify second Earth Trojan asteroid. Earth has a second known Trojan asteroid that shares its orbit. Trojan asteroids, which are also found accompanying Mars, Jupiter and Neptune, hang out in two locations near a planet where the gravitational pulls of that planet and the Sun balance each other. Because of this balancing act, these locations are stable spots in space. In 2010, astronomers discovered the first known Earth Trojan called 2010 TK7 orbiting within one of these two regions, known as L4, tens of millions of kilometers from Earth and leading our planet around the Sun. This asteroid is orbiting around a theoretical point located 60 degrees ahead of Jupiter along its orbit. 2020 XL5 will be an Earth Trojan asteroid for at least 4,000 years, according to a paper published in the journal Nature Communications. 2020 XL5 could have been ejected from the main asteroid belt, following an interaction with Jupiter. However, further research would be needed to confirm its origins, the authors said. The 2020 XL5 asteroid was discovered by the Panoramic Survey Telescope and Rapid Response System Telescope at Alcalá Observatory on December 12, 2020. Early observations suggested that it could be an Earth Trojan asteroid. But due to low observational coverage, orbital uncertainties were too large for confirmation. What are Trojan asteroids? So-called triangular Lagrange points and are commonly known as L4 and L5. Asteroids orbiting around these points of a planet's Sun system are known as Trojan asteroids. Thank you for watching.